and a right-hander throwing.
Thank you, Matt. It's your boy Skillz. When is a three-run home run a bad thing for the team that hits it? Well, when that three-run home run ties a game and leads to a game that lasts, as you can see here, 14 innings. Yeah, I ended up winning, but my bullpen was wrecked after that. Wrecked.